What's up, YouTube, and anybody watching this video? In this video, I'm going over how to spy on your competitors' Facebook ads with a free Facebook spy tool. And that's what I'm gonna actually jump in and share my screen in a second to show you that, the exact steps on how to actually find these Facebook ads of your competitors so you can reverse engineer them. And there's a lot of value behind this, especially if you're running a social media marketing company or you're doing your own type of social media marketing campaigns. So I'm gonna share that in a second. But if you're new to my channel, I make business tutorials right over the shoulder. I also give business advice from experience. I talk about personal development stuff. So if you like that type of content, please click subscribe down below so you don't miss any of my weekly tutorials. And now I'm going to share my screen and show you exactly how to spy on your competitors' Facebook ads. Okay, so I'm here on Facebook and I'm gonna keep this tutorial pretty short because this little tactic that not many people know or are doing is pretty simple, but it's very effective and it's free. So what you're gonna do is, let's say you have a business and you're looking for a competitor, you're looking for a certain type of business that's running certain type of Facebook ads. You're just gonna come onto your Facebook and what you wanna do is type in that type of business. Now let's just say one of my competitors was Gatorade. I'm just gonna search Gatorade. So I'm gonna find their business page. So you wanna find your competitor or whatever type of business that you're looking for, their Facebook business page. You're gonna open up that business page. And what we're going to do is come down here to page transparency and you're gonna click on see more. And Facebook built this in so that we could go to ad library. And the tool that we're using is actually Facebook /ads/library. And if you could even just go to that URL too and it would open here and you could just search in the ads library right here for different businesses. I just like to look for competitors' pages first, look at page transparency, then open up that, see what their ads they're running, and look, I can see their ads. These are active. So this is very effective and it's very powerful because if you have a certain competitor, even a local competitor, you can find their ads, see what's running, see what's active, see how long they've been running, and then also look at their ad copy, get some good ideas. So that's Gatorade, but let's say there's a yoga studio. Let's say you have a yoga studio client or you own a yoga studio. Let's just put yoga studio. And this goes by keyword, so it's gonna pull up a whole bunch of different things. Here we go, here's some inactive ads. Ah, here we go, Magnolia Yoga Studio. And you could see International Yoga Day was recently introduced by, you know, this is an ad they're running, visit Instagram. You also get to see where they're sending people. So you could look at their landing pages, where they're sending people. Oh, here's one, look at this, excited to announce that we will be opening the Louisiana Community Power Summit with a bilingual yoga class from, right, so you get to see this. Let's see, is this active? When it's inactive, if you click details, it shows you some more stuff about their ads. They spent less than 100, 1 to 5,000 impressions, how many men were targeted, right? So you learn about their ad as well, the whole spend. So what you would do from here is click on learn more, because this is what, when they're running their ad, they're sending people to wherever this learn more clicks over to. Let's see what they were sending people. Let's see the landing page. And if you're one of my social media marketing students, you've seen me go over this in the course with other examples, but I just wanted to go over this again for people who don't know this tactic. It's built right in there. Again, it's Facebook ads library. You could spy on competitors. So here's a landing page they're sending people to. This is not the type of landing page I would run people to. I would be much more specific. And it takes some time to go through to find an ad that I think would be effective. But let's look again. Let's look at MMA Gym. So I typed in free class in the ads library search bar to see if I could find some, you know, people who are running those type of incentives, free classes. And look, this is like an MMA gym. They're running a free anti-bullying boxing class. Orange County students register today. So they're doing something free. It's an incentive-based offer. And then I get to look at their sign-up page. Let's see where they're signed. See how this is very focused. Get a free class pass now and receive 20% off any membership for 2019. In this free 60-minute class session, you'll get. So now we get to see what their landing page looks like, what their opt-in looks like, see what they're getting. They're getting an email, name, phone number. So now if you have an MMA
client, you could run something like this, ask them what kind of incentives they do. Do they do anti-bullying? Do they do a free boxing class for women, for adults? You could target them, and you want to squeeze them into landing pages like this. So this is what we're using to spy on people's Facebook ads. This is a free Facebook ad tool built in Facebook. It's the Facebook ads library. Then you just start searching your competitors, and then you also start searching keywords that you think might be in the ad copy, like free class might be in the ad copy, right? Something with an incentive. And then the next thing I would do is, after you visit these pages, I would see, especially if you see active ads, see if you go back onto Facebook and you'll be able to see if they're running retargeted ads. Retargeted ads are if somebody came here and clicked on free pass and then they didn't fill out the information and then they X'd out, then you'll notice that you could set up ads that follow those people around to get them, try to get them back into the doors, back into signing up. Those type of ads are powerful too. See what the copy is. See what type of ad they're running, right? So you can start spying by just visiting the pages and using this Facebook ads tool.
So I hope that quick tutorial made a lot of sense. I hope it added a lot of value. Now you could go out, if you have an e-com store, if you have a business and you're running your own Facebook ads, you could see your competitors, you could see what's working, use those type of tactics. Or if you have a social media marketing agency, now you know you can find some copy and some ads that you could use now for some of your clients. Again, if you like this type of content, don't miss any of my weekly videos. Click subscribe, share it with anyone that you think this can add value to, like it, and I'll see you in my next video.